wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to obtain change in address for vehicles in Uttar Pradesh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Uttar Pradesh obtain change in address for vehicles. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details which are useful for an applicant to complete this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Wiki procedure also provided a select language tab on the top right corner. To select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in the session today. Need to change address for vehicles, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. This procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us find the need to change address for vehicle. See, first of all, if there is any change in the address of the owner from one place to another place, then the same has to be recorded in the registration certificate of the vehicle, which is provided by the state transport department. This change of address, which needs to be corrected in the RCBIC, is required by the government to tax and to inform if there is any information has to be provided. This change of address will also be helpful to use the RCBIC while selling or while mortgaging and everything. Vehicle registration purpose is to establish the clear ownership. After one registered his or her vehicle, he or she will receive a unique number to use it on the number board. So, change of address in the vehicle vehicle's registration has to be done at the as per the given parameters. We follow this procedure to understand how it can be done. Let us see the documents required. You need the application form 33A, which can be downloaded directly using the link which is provided here, or through the application form links which are provided as per the link. In our required document session, if you see the link for state portal and Parivahan forms link, and for 33A direct download link is available. First, I will show you the Uttar Pradesh list of forms page, and here you can download the form. Next is the Parivahan's forms page. Here also you can use the download, and this is the direct link for the form 33, which you can access, download, print and complete it for applying. So this is how you can use the application form. A registration certificate of the vehicle, valid insurance certificate, affidavit sworn by the applicant before an executive or a first class judicial magistrate or a notary public. No objection certificate from the financier if the vehicle is under agreement or hypothecation or lease, that means loan. Proof of change address, meaning ration card, voter ID, LIC policy, any one of these things for from the new address. Payment of green tax wherever applicable, Aadhaar card. Pollution under control certificate, school certificate or birth certificate. And birth certificate are the details you require for this procedure. Let us see how to apply in person to change address in the vehicle registration certificate. One has to go to the Uttar Pradesh RTO office concerned for his area. Don't worry if you don't know the address of your local RTO office. Under our office location and contacts, we have given details of these addresses. And also in apply in person, if you see, we have given the contact link. This will help you to reach the contact telephone directory where you can call them and get the address of your local RTO office. Once you have the address, you have to get the form. As I explained, you can use these links to download the form and print it and fill it for applying. Make sure that you have all the documents to apply, because missing out one document, your application stands rejected. Also, you should make sure that you are eligible for this procedure. Once the application form is collected from the RTO, or if you download it, complete the application form, attach all the documents and submit it to an officer there in the RTO office. He will check the details and advise you to go to a counter and pay the respective fees and submit this form. Once you submit the application form and the fees, the authorities in the office will do the internal processing. Verification of the documents will be done, and inspection of the vehicle will also be carried out. If everything goes fine, then the change of address in your vehicle's RCBIC will be taken care by the authorities, and it will be issued to you. So this change of address will be made on the registration certificate for the vehicle. Let us see how to apply it through online. In order to apply online, make sure you have all the documents scanned, which are scannable for this purpose. In our wiki procedure page, if you go to the apply online session, you can use the online portal link to reach the Parivahan's citizen service page. Here you enter the registration number for the vehicle you need this change and hit proceed. Once you hit proceed, you will get a page which prompts user to select the options. So select the application for transfer of ownership, change of address and other details as per the link here. Once you hit the link, you will get this page. Please enter the last 5 digits of the chassis and enter valid registration number or chassis number to reach a page where you will be asked to enter and complete the page and upload the documents whatever required for. Once you hit the respective button, your application will be submitted. Please take the acknowledgement for the transaction and also the printout of the application. Go to the respective authority RTO office before the on the scheduled date before 11:30 and submit the bunch of documents to an officer there. He will mark the amount on the counter in which you need to pay. Go to the counter, pay the fees and submit these documents. Once they receive the document, they will do the actual physical process of verifying and scrutinizing the documents and investigating the vehicle. After successful completion, your change of address in the vehicle registration certificate will be done by the respective authorities. For appointment, to book appointment, please use the following link, which is provided in our wiki procedure page under the for appointment link. Click on this link, you will be directed to the page where you will be asked to enter the vehicle's registration number and hit proceed. Once you hit proceed, you will be given a screen. Please select appointment on the top menu. And book appointment is the option you have to select. Once you select, you will get a page. Please enter the application number which you obtained while applying online, as I said, and hit get user detail. You will get the next page where you go through the prompts to complete the appointment for your visit. Eligibility: owner of the vehicle is eligible for this procedure. Validity: change of address will not affect the validity of the registration certificate. Fees: RTO authorities will guide you on the fee details, but we have provided a fee information link in our fee section. If you go to the fee section, there is a link, a fee information link, which gives revised fee structure for the UP Transport Department. Use this information and understand the amount applicable for your service. Processing time: this procedure can be completed on the same day and the certificate can be obtained on the next day. Offices and contacts: Office of the Transport Commissioner, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Phone number, fax, email ID are provided here for persons interaction with the department, and also the link which we have already discussed about this will be helpful in locating the office concerned for your area. Online resources: all these links provided here will give direct access to these websites which we have used so far to complete this procedure. Understanding the importance and the values these websites have provided, I have the wiki procedure has provided them as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: one who wishes to sell or sell his or her vehicle should make sure that the proper name transfer in RC is carried out. For clearance, FC is a process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like. And please subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to obtain change in address for vehicle in Uttar Pradesh.